Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. After forgetting the password, many users want to connect the locked iPhone to the computer to back up your photo files and other data, or want to connect to the computer to reset the screen password of the locked iPhone. But your computer cannot recognize the unlocked iPhone. Usually you have to unlock iPhone and tap the trust pop-up to recognize by your computer. If you're stuck here too, you're lucky to find me. I have two ways to help you bypass trust this computer on iPhone or iPad. Now, let's see the first one. Way 1, System Settings. Firstly, connect your iPhone to your computer. In the lower left corner, click the Windows icon, then go to Windows Settings. Enter Device in the search box. Then select Bluetooth and other devices. Then you can see Apple iPhone. Click it and then click Remove Device. Finally, unplug your iPhone cable and plug it in again. Now you can see your computer recognize your iPhone without passcode. At this point you are free to back up your iPhone or do other things. Way 2, use UltFone System Repair. This method works by resetting your iPhone, removing the screen lock to bypass trust this computer. It is best to make sure you have backed up before, or you can use the first method to back up your iPhone. So open UltFone System Repair on your computer, then connect your iPhone with a cable. Then put it into recovery mode so that UltFone can recognize it. For iPhone 8 or later, press and release volume up, then volume down. Press and hold the power button until you see a computer icon. Okay, now we click the reset device, then select the factory reset. Download the firmware. Wait a while. Now click Start Reset. Well done! As you can see, your screen passcode has been removed. At the same time it can be trusted by your computer. Go and try it. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.